The book is the result of a multi-year collaborative effort between the professional and the avocational collecting community in Illinois, and it stands as a real testament to the beneficial aspects of a cooperative relationship between the professional and avocational community. As well as illustrating examples of the common projectile points, informational sidebars are interspersed throughout the book, which illustrate other types of artifacts that are commonly found for each time period. These also contain a lot of information, not just on the chipped stone technology, but other aspects of prehistoric cultural technology.